This is the panel for load test on decision generator. In this panel, we give a decision generator in which the prime mover is a DC shunt motor and energy generator is a DC shunt generator 1 kilowatt. This is the lamp load section. This is 1 kilowatt load. This is meter is for the input DC voltage, and this meter are for the DC shunt motor. This circuit and meters are for DC shunt generator. As we start the motor and we apply the load using these switches, then there is a drop in current increases and there is a drop in voltage. We note down both these voltage and plot to get the characteristics of DC shunt generator.